Szevasztok, ez itt a Green Light. Folytatom a Cyberpunkot, a mail kijátszást, az általam legkedvesebb befejezéssel. Kicsit előrébb ugrottunk, mert ez a faszomszájú számítógép olyan szinten fagyott szét, ilyet még nem basztam, hogy se a restart, se a kikapcsoló gomb nyomva tartása, le kellett kapcsolni a tápról, bazmeg. Úgyhogy remélem ebből rendszert csinál ez a faszopó, tehát így reméljük, hogy... Remélem ezt a gameplayt se tudom fölvenni majd vele. Nagyon hiányzik, bazmeg, egy ilyen zé. De hogyha tényleg ilyesmi lesz, akkor remélem a PCX-et 5 percenként fogja megverni az Isten, bazmeg, úgy elátkozom, bazmeg. A 400 000 forint felett szar lesz a gép, bazmeg. Nagyon kezdem kurvára unni, mert sokat baszakodtam vele karácsonykor, bazmeg. Akkor a Winchester szállt el. És jó lenne, hogyha nem darabonként szállna el ez a faszopó geci szar, mocskos geci gép, bazmeg. 400 000 forinté, kurva szájukat, bazmeg. Na. Itt vagyok, hogy basszalak tüdőn. Itt fagyott szét az elég.
Now, pull over. Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars.
Vagy az is lehet, hogy a játék fagyott szét, nem lehet tudni. Ez szuper az új patch például.
I love you. Ready?
Ki volt az?
Rogue. Who was that?
My son.
Ah, itt fagyott szét.
Wasn't expecting that. You telling me you,
Ki az apja?
You got a,
Private life. Yeah. And we'll leave it at that. Asked if everything's ready.
Yeah, it's ready.
Good. Now come on. Or that lunatic will take off without us.
Képes rá, bazd, kinéz abból a hülye fejéből. Na, itt vagyok, bazd.
I like this joint.
Ja.
Gonna miss it.
Ne, tudja, hogy meg fog halni, vagy mi a picsa? Elképzelhető. És ha tényleg szeretném átcserélni a kibaszott fe- és nem lehet, bazd meg, műveled blokkolva. Hát a kurva anyádat szart szívem, bazd meg. De ezt viszont tetszik, hogy a Cyberpunk a felhőbe ment. Így nem kell ezt a 40 percet újra töltenem, bazd meg, újra
játszom.
És húzom így ezért, vizemet, bazd.
Aiming to be an NC legend before long.
Hmm, aren't we all?
A Johnny Silverhand teme beindul. Minitekkes repülővel megyünk. Egy kis Dreherty délelőtre.
Yeah.
You're pretty damn quiet. Everything chill?
I just can't believe we're actually doing this.
Just like old times, yeah?
Just like old times.
Wake up call.
Jesus, it
arra szakás műholdnak annyi.
Make a wish.
Hey, they got a lock on us.
Lock a lock.
Damn it.
What do we do?
Stick to the plan.
Hogy az ajtót becsukhatta volna, mert egy kurvára veszélyes. Bár hogyha rakéták jönnek felénk, bazd meg. Hayabusa protokoll beindul. Mi nem cserélhetem a kurva anyádat, nem cserélhetem át. Ja, mert mi kisfilmben vagyunk azért.
Fuck me.
Hey. You still breathing? Personnel must report to designated
zones. Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to re-establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still what I own,
and I think the local tribes taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
Végre, hogy basználak tüdőn, bazd meg, te geci. Legyen ez. Legyen ez. Jó. Ez nagyon jó fegyver lenne. Tárgykészítésre rá kell menni, itt most sajnos. Ezt nem tudok mit csinálni. Pisztolylőszer. Ja. Szétbontottunk egy pár ruhát a fagyás előtt. Hát álmomban nem gondoltam volna, bazdmeg, hogy bármi lehet, geci. Ilyenkor egy doboz pisztolylőszer csinál, fasza. Oké. Puskalőszer. Ez valószínűleg a puskalőszer, ez zavaró, mert ez megy a géppuskába, ez megy a géppisztolyba. Tehát külön nincs egy géppisztolylőszer, vagy géppuskalőszer. De valamit azért baszhattak volna bele. A legtöbb gyakorlatilag a mesterlövész puskalőszerömből van, mert ezt ugyebár négyesével, vagy saját hármasával lövöm kifele. Tehát azok nem nagyon úgy fognak, ahogy kellene. Mesterlövész puskalőszer. Ez ebből is tolunk pár dobozt, de ez nagyon ritkán fog fogyni. Visszatesszük a nem sörétes, nem használtam sose. Sima puskalőszerre. Így. Hagyj menjen csak. Ez micsoda? Repeszgránát, talpraállító MK. Ezek kellenek. MK1, talpraállító, puskalőszer. Mi is ez? Talpraállító, igen, pigránát. Villanógránát, talpraállító, MK3. Ez nyilván 48 XP-t kapunk. 12-6 megy belőle. Itt a szintlépés helyes. Jól van. Pisztolylőszer. Ismét. Újrázunk. Jaj, valami elakadt ez a fasom. Fasongránát. De legtöbbet ebből kell csinálni, puska lőszerből, mert bazd meg. Úgy fogjuk kifosni a lőszert, mint az állat. Tehát van két géppisztoly. Tehát mondjuk pisztolylőszert minek csináltam, hogyha igazából ezért használom helyette. Na mindegy. Most már az is lett és kész. És az utolsó. Oké. Szintlépésünk. Lett egy nagyon jó reflex pengék. Pengék. Ez nagyon fontos. Ez kell, mert nagyon sokat fogom használni. Jól van, hátizsák. Overtúrokat nyugodtan, ezt nem szedhetjük szét, értem. Sörétes. Amit adott rúg, nem szedhetjük szét, jó.
Guards.
Oké.
Occupied at the term.
Slipping by is an option.
I'll follow your lead.
Surrender immediately!
Várj, Ácsi, bazd meg. Ez nem gép, ez balítélet, legendás gépkarabé. Nem rossz volt. Azt hittem, hogy ez én a... Nem panaszkodhatok már. Elég erős. Lehet vele fejeket lőni. Jó az a fegyver.
I reached Wayland. Head for the waterfall. Waiting for you there.
Samurai. Hoppá, elkaptuk az arcát.
Let's get to work.
Hey Wayland, you heard it? Response.
Bumba clot!
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Seems you jumped the puddle entirely.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move!
Gyerünk, geci. Kell ez a csávó. Mindenki kell, bazd meg. Ez a kedvencem amúgy. Ez a brutálisat lehet kaszálni. Jó, tehát megyünk a Jinjába. Mi nem szóltatok, bazd meg. Jön a szamuráj! Volt, bazd meg. Oda megyek, full HP, kapok egy pofont és halál. Ez mi volt? Bug, csalás, akármi, bazd meg.
Open fire!
Na! A kurva anyátok. Gyerünk, bazd meg! Ne! Na most cigánykodják nekem! Gázpalack, bazd meg! Itt is tele van gázpalackkal! Hát a kurva anyádat, bazd meg! Nézd meg! Gázpalack! Akkor megvan, mit ödögöttem meg! A kurva gázpalacktól, bazd meg!
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move.
Nem is tudja, hogy ez.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
Nem szabad közel menni ezekhez a gecikhez, az a lényeg. Mert ránk robbantják a izét, a szoppengáléjó az meg. Egyszerű, körbe lőttem, bazd meg! Úgy lőttem körbe, mint a szájba baszott izébe. Ponyva regényre van. Ne pofázz már, bazd meg. A geci, azt pofázzunk el, ne itt dumálsz.
All yours, Johnny.
Hold your fire!
Let's get the Spider Murphy left to say. Look what the cat dragged in. Let's grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
Na nézzük, itt vannak elméletileg. Palackok.
Ross, this is not good!
Not good. Nem. Rá kell tolni néműzét, nem tudok mit csinálni. Puska lőszert. Nagyon sok üzél fog menni. Tudunk menteni? Tudunk, oké, az jó. Nekem kell indítani a kurva, mindent nekem kell csinálni, az.
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then.
És hozott kis géppuskát, helyes.
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through.
Rúgnak nagyon jó seggje van azon.
Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antimatter.
néhány drót kiittattam az emails tartásképet. Vége.
Which way now?
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi.
Give up, damn you!
Ne trükközzé, hülye gyerek! Megbaszom az azt a köcsök szádot. És fejbe leszel lőve, mit húzod az időt?
Yes! Fucking own it!
Túlugrottunk.
Woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building.
Még a legjobb hacker volt a Cunningham.
Elevator, now.
Csak jó hozzá nem egy. Jó kis chiptune, geci. Hogy miért ugrott az alatt? Jó, nem is kell izén kiiktatja a csajszín. Halt kiiktat mindent. Csak kár, hogy Adam Smashert nem tudta kiiktatni, baszki. Ez kurva nagy probléma. Ha.
Netrun Operations Control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
Bullshit.
Ugh. Look, got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days. Just like my grandparents.
Arasaka netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone.
Hát akkor ezért nem tud segíteni Smasher ügyben.
Made a run for it. Wound up turret fodder. A
Jó ötlet volt, jó ötlet volt. Még ilyet, bazd meg. Még vagy három izébe közvetlen közelről lőjek bele. Ilyen fasz fejem, mint a kurva anyába, bazd meg. Ilyen fasz. Hát én voltam a fasz, egyértelműen.
Shit eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on.
Jó, azt nem tudtam kihagyni. Menj a Mikoshiba. Hol is a Mikoshiba, az meg? Várjál már meg egyszer. Itt kell, hogy legyen a Mikoshiba. Nem, kéne, hogy legyen a Mikoshiba. De nem enged oda be. Aha. Most le kell menni, vagy föl kell menni. Ez egy totálval. Annyira rég játszottam ezzel, hogy... Oh. Ott a Mikoshi, az.
Let's move it.
Ott a Mikoshi.
Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it.
Ez mi volt? Visszazárt az ajtót, bazd.
Can't turn back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start.
Kurva anyádat. Mi neked jár? Az meg, az is rám vadászik, most látom. A lépegető, bazd meg. Nem, az velünk van. Meg. Érted, geci, ezt a csalást? Utolsó, simán kinyír, bazd meg! A kurva anyádat. Kurva anyádat.
Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core.
Mi már 20%-on max HP-n vagyok és kinyír, bazd meg. Easy szinten, geci. Anyádat, bassza. Mindjárt megbasszuk a száját.
That's all you got! Suck your mother! come here. This you spare. Trouble their human.
Ez az. Na most mussá. Jöhet a izét. Oké. Fussál, kurva anyádat!
Than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Hát ezt azért megcsináljuk. Az jó. Nagyon távol vagyunk attól a fasztól, ez volt a gond. Nézz a kamerába. Jól van, matricák, háttér. Ez ilyen vöröset képzelte már. És egy ilyet. Ez az aranyozott háttér.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what you wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get.
Biztosra kell menni. Meg azért tökélet. Úgy.
Wayland.
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it and search,
oh, yeah, ma'am.
And search for me on the other side.
Meg kell feküdni a kádba velem. Ja, még tart az utazás. Ja, benyomom a C-t, semmi, bazd meg. Na. Cica 1. Tiszta Matrix. Cica 2.
Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing.
But
such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium of what is past or passing. Or to come.
Hát ennyi. Jába nyomkodom én a kurva C-t.
Looks like I was right again. Told you I'd handle it.
Good to see you too, Johnny.
You see any of what went down?
Dudo Ruvi.
Nope. That's probably.
Tényleg elbasztam az orrát nagyon bazd.
Shame you couldn't watch. It was my magnum opus. You'd have loved it.
Mean yours and Rogue's, don't you?
Rogue's dead.
I'm sorry. Fred, things are pretty fucked for me too. Alt's hitting me with Soul Killer. My nerves are in shreds.
You'll be all right. I mean, look, you made it this far.
Awareness of what's happening right now. That just raunches. Like, Alt neatly packed me into an engram. Couldn't even tell when or how.
So what do you think? Like being a clump of ones and zeros?
First, the phantom pain. Jesus. Felt like my whole body was on fire. Realize now it's not pain at all. It's just some digital simulacrum. Guess Alt's gonna start moving this digital psyche I am back into my flesh, but got no idea if I'll survive or what I'll be if I do.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
For fuck's sake, Alt. You had one job and you fucked it up?
I could not know the situation before conducting a thorough and precise diagnosis.
You promised this poor little shit a new life, and you lied. You fucking lied!
Johnny, shut it for 2 seconds, will you? Gotta think.
Gonna be all right, V.
I said, give me one fucking minute.
Oh, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V, who was an intruder there. The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Telling your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Got zero intentions of doing you wrong. We made a deal. I'm sticking to it.
I'd hope so.
Let's just think a sec. About what to do.
Seeing as how I'm doomed to die. We stick to the plan I gave you. I leave. You stay. Keys to my body are yours.
No. It's gonna be me.
You lying sack of shit.
So what do I do, Alt?
Simply cross the bridge. You will become a part of me, as V's body and former life are restored.
Alright, how are you?
Are you fucking kidding me? There are no options, you two-faced sack of shit! You're out, I'm in. That was the deal.
The V, you epicized that Johnny Silverhand.
Okay, easy. I think too big a dose of Silverhand wound up in my blood. Need to chill. Listen, if I had to choose who to hole up with on a desert island, it wouldn't be you. Ever. Hell, the whole cast of little big corporal rats would have you beat. Cause you're a dickhead. In a big way. And sure, plenty of others out there are more deserving of life. But even so, I'd never wish you dead. Just promise me one thing, asshole. You won't forget me.
Won't forget me. Pedig a végén tényleg ilyen Matrix szagú az egész. Daranyos van. Na, hement a pénzünk elünk. És itt a pen van, bazd. Tehát, hogy azért nem köszöntem el tőle. Penemnek a Cleo segít kellett volna látni. Aha. Nem hívott föl, ő nincs itt.
Good morning, V. I trust you had a restful night. You have no new messages. You have one meeting planned today at the afterlife. Delamain has confirmed a vehicle arrival at the arranged time. I've noticed your calendar is empty for what remains of the month. Would you like me to begin planning?
No, thanks. That's as it should be.
Perfect. Have a nice day.
Hey, boss.
Hey, you there yet?
Not yet. He'll be on time, though. His people came to scan the place.
Nincsen ott Penemnek a kreósra.
Check, make sure everything's clean before you arrive.
Kell a fasznak az a csaj.
Thought we didn't notice him.
And the gear?
All set with the heat. Rest too. Full tank, ready to launch.
Thanks. Be there soon.
Egy száfügy közben bazd meg. Samurai Jackie. Aha. Hát tudjunk, mik ezek a szar fegyverek? Hát menjél már az anyádba. Csarj rád, faszomod vele! Főzzünk egy kávét. Itt tűzforró, lehúzzuk át, beszarunk be az meg. Delmine taxi.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service. Where shall we fly today?
The afterlife. Head over there.
As you wish. We will be traveling along restricted air corridors.
No
delays anticipated.
Prim.
If I may deign, you look frightfully fatigued. Was it a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
I'm truly sorry to hear that. The Delamain Network is pleased to offer complimentary services that may just be the ideal remedy for your current condition. What's more, I'm delighted to inform you that Delamain has joined forces with Trauma Team.
Ech.
With our limited time only Safe Travels package, you have a full range of medical services available to you at your fingertips.
What's going on with Arasaka? How's the sitch in the city?
Here's an item that might interest you. The Arasaka crisis continues.
The
corporation still teeters. Aggregated media mentions indicate a positively mammoth stain on the corporation's image, as well as financial and political defeat. Secure Your Soul was to be a smashing success for Arasaka. It turned into a horrific curse. They lost all resources related
to... Azt kapták, amit megérdemeltek.
Promised the rich immortality. Sold them on it. Actually collected engrams and knowledge. A bid for control. For power, I say.
Precisely. In any event, it will be some time before Arasaka successfully reorganizes. It seems you, the afterlife, are safe. For now.
Medical aid, a day late and an 80 short for that.
I'm afraid I don't understand. You've practically unlimited resources at your disposal. I'm certain we can find an appropriate solution.
Don't worry about it, though.
As you wish.
Get me to the afterlife and floor it.
I've chosen the optimal route. We'll be arriving shortly. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the stunning views of our fine city.
Might be the last time I get a look at this place.
Thank you for choosing the plan to leave Night City. Have a nice day.
One way or another.
In that case, I wish you a swift return home. This city, as certain of my clients know, is a true West Coast gem. They also call it a metropolis of near paralyzing beauty.
Don't doubt it.
But what if you could leave all that behind? Far, far behind when you begin your journey to the final frontier. Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two.
Hát ez még egy faszal befejezés, még. Hogy nincsen csaj.
Hey, we good?
Perfect. Your box is ready and waiting.
A.V. Get you something?
My usual.
Sure thing. People can tell something's up. Won't be able to keep it under wraps much longer.
Won't have to. Takeoff's today.
Today?
Is that a problem?
No. Just... In that case, you're gonna need something special. Rogue had this little ritual. Before any big op, she'd knock back a shot of tequila. Silverhand's preferred. Asked her once if it was for luck or whatever. Know what she said? Said it was about remembering. Said that remembering Johnny that way helped her focus on what was important.
Samurai.
Anyways, afterlife tradition. Gonna mix you up one of our
specials. So
tell me who we're drinking.
Jackie, Rogue folk in.
Drinking to Rogue.
I gotta say, she'd be happy to see you in her box.
Think so?
Remember that first time you asked her for help? She was hard on you, wasn't she? Know what you told me later? She said, he's got that blood. Afterlife blood. He'll make the city his or it'll kill him. No third option. Like that was why she decided to help you. And well... She was right.
Bet she was.
That is fascinating.
Hey, boss.
Yeah, Land.
Wayland. Back and better than ever.
Ready and waiting.
You tell anyone here about that stunt you pulled at Arasaka Tower?
What do you think? Claire must have heard it 3 times already. But what you plan to
do? Vicseres ez a szájm, az de aranyos.
Respect.
A Witcher Witch Hunter-eknek volt ilyen izé. Tehát onnan is vették át, biztos vagyok benne.
Thanks.
Mr. Kékszem.
I've long awaited this.
Ez meg ezére emlékeztet. Mass Effect-es ezére. Láthatatlan ember. És ő is egy ilyen űrhajós questet ad, milyen érdekes. Szerintem ez egy ilyen Mass Effect izé.
Well, V.
Mit is mondjak rájem? Easter egg.
You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's influence around town. But not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up. My people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op.
I have confirmed the intel leaking out of Arasaka. The casino is currently testing a new security system.
And it's true. They will be shutting it down briefly today. I believe you'll know how to use that moment.
I wouldn't mind knowing what sprouted in your mind.
Won't be disappointed. Pick the best merc around for the job.
So I've heard. But I'd like it proved to me as well. Speaking of which, nobody's ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible. They'd say you're taking too big a risk. Poetically speaking, flying towards the sun to burn up.
They'd be dead wrong. All of them.
Self-confidence worthy of a legend. But I sense you know what...
This time tomorrow, should have the casino's client data. All of it. Don't forget your side of the bargain.
Oh, I never forget a promise. Good luck.
Crystal Palace.
Right.
As it gets
in position.
Perfect. Almost to the second. My turn.
Ezzel a karakterrel nem is csinálok többet.
Satellites are down.
Jöhet a utcakölyök. Délután majd.
Signature cloaking activated. Remember, got one shot and one shot only.
Yeah, tell me something I don't know.
Lesz a Crystal Palace-os rész, mert lekveszteltem volna, megnéztem volna, hogy milyen.
No chance of survival if anyone notices.
Excellent.
But if this works, you'll gain more than you ever imagined.
Times when I had something to gain are long gone. Now,
Araszakának lehet olyan technológiám, ők ilyet menni az űrbe, értem.
Then again, who am I to judge?
Nyisd az ajtó. Aj, és akkor dőljünk hátra. Jaj. Na. Ó, hogy basztál.
Okay. Here goes nothing.
Good luck. See you down bottom.
Over and out.
Na, valami basszál már az anyáddal. Dudo úrú víva az. Akkor raktam a karaktert, akkor nem tűnt ennyire elbaszottnak ez a karakter. Jó. mondjuk, ez se vészes mondjuk. Kíváncsi vagyok, hogy Takemura elküldte a picsába minket.
Hey V, what's up kid? Been a while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet your tunes at the afterlife found you a new major league ripper, huh? Swanky downtown fucker shooting chrome out his ass. Am I right? Well, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood, we'll talk about old times and I'll take a look at you. Make sure that the new ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Hey, V. Everyone's telling me you're a base gordo now. A big shot, eh? So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even. Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, Vi. Hey, Vi.
Ah, Judy Alvarez.
I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am still. Oh, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Anyway, look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye. Hello, V. How are things?
Sopiale.
Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's sandstorms heading straight for us. So yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously. We're doing all right. Saul and I somehow get along, for better or for worse. But still, family's always growing, work's always piling up. But better to keep busy, right? And to think if it wasn't for you, I'd still be stumbling my way through Night City. So I just want to say thank you. For all you've done for me. I'd still be lost if you hadn't set me on the right track. All right, well, talk soon, V. Don't be a stranger.
Hello, V. Saul speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Aldecaldo,
Remember that. Take care of yourself, V. And see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now, but remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
Hey, B, so funny thing just said. Oh, fuck's sake. Voicemail again.
Honk, posta, getzi.
Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously, I can get through to data term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that US Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, over my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait, I could actually be fine. So, what else? Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Peace out!
Ah, tak jemu řekl.
Before samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote, to say, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some are truly works of beauty.
Not sure.
Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with
seppuku's
rot in hell. Xero.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just
thinking about myself on my way
down to Pactero.
I know
the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and I...
Hát igen, szét baszta, de bős, igazából mit várt be?
Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.
Hát igen. Ez a legjobb. De szerintem így utalnak a következő DLC-re, biztos vagyok benne.
Never
もちろんです。わかりました。
Yeah, I like it.